I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. Asked me an Uncle Joe, he's trying to survive a cotton farm. The Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. Favorite one, this is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June, and that rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, well, I was so proud. Well, that's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it was like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in
to thank the reason that this country is free, and that's the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes!
And if you don't have a church, I invite you to come to church with me in the morning at Ellistown Baptist. You're, everybody's welcome. Like I say, get on 348 and head west. Can't miss it. We'd love to see y'all if you don't have a home church.